And Gene, just for rough planning purposes, we'll start to figure your sleep period starting around 1:52:30, and we'll be looking at you're getting up around 8 hours from that time.
Okay, Joe, I'll buy that.
Might add also that there are a lot of us looking forward to that third EVA tomorrow. It's going to be the last one on the lunar surface for some time.
I tell you, if it's anywhere near what the first two were like, we're looking forward to it also. Okay, Joe, I'm waving goodnight to you. I'm rolling up my overhead window cover.
Okay, Gene and Jack, we'll say goodnight to you from down here, unless there's some other way we can help you.
No, sir. If there is, we'll give you a call, though.
Just want to end by saying what a terrific job you did today, and really looking forward to tomorrow. Have a good 8 hours rest.
Thank you, Joe. Tomorrow we answer all the unanswered questions, right?
If not more.